Music from the Heights of Space, an hour of contemporary space music. I'm Stephen Hill. Here's a program of gentle, flowing music from some really fine players. We're going to call it Begin Sweet Worlds, after the title of one of the featured albums by clarinet virtuoso Richard Stoltzman. We'll begin with this music by Belgian artist Wim Mertens from Close Cover, his debut U.S. release on Windham Hill. Then a group of three pieces by the trio of keyboardist Spencer Brewer, oboist Nancy Rumble, and guitarist Eric Tingstad from a recent album called Emerald. After that, some really gorgeous music featuring the flowing liquid clarinet sound of Richard Stoltzman. Then we'll celebrate the compact disc release of an album that's become a Hearts of Space standard, with three exquisite pieces by Ray Lynch from The Sky of Mind. I'll be back at the end of the hour with more information about the music. Begin Sweet Worlds on this hour of Hearts of Space. Thank you.
Thank you.
a program called Begin Sweet Worlds on this hour of Arts of Space. We began with the title track from Close Cover, the American recording debut of Belgian composer Wim Mertens, that's M-E-R-T-E-N-S, on Windham Hill. Then three pieces from the trio of Spencer Brewer, piano and keyboards, Nancy Rumble, formerly of the Paul Winter Consort, on oboe and English horn, and Eric Tingstad on guitar. Their first group release is called Emerald on the Narada label. After that, a group of four pieces featuring clarinetist Richard Stoltzman, playing music by Bill Douglas and Gabrielle Fauré from the album Begin Sweet Worlds on RCA. Definitely one of our favorite records of 1986. The program continue with three long pieces from the compact disc release of The Sky of Mind by California composer Ray Lynch. This album was originally released in 1983 and has become something of a Arts of Space standard. Ray Lynch, The Sky of Mind. And finally, we couldn't resist one more Bill Douglas tune from Richard Stoltzman's Begin Sweet Worlds. If you'd like to order a printed playlist with all the details about the music, just write for our listener information package with playlists for the entire series, including this program, plus a one-year subscription to our quarterly Music by Mail catalogs with our selection of the best in contemporary space music. The cost for the whole package is $5.50. Please make your check payable to Hearts of Space and send it to Post Office Box 31321, San Francisco, California, 94131. Please allow at least 4 weeks for delivery. Again, that's $5.50 to Hearts of Space, Box 31321, San Francisco, 94131. When you write, please include the name of your local station and mention that you heard program number 116, Begin Sweet Worlds. Hearts of Space is produced in San Francisco by Anna Turner and Stephen Hill. Our satellite distribution costs are underwritten by a grant from the Institute of Noetic Sciences of Sausalito, California. I'm Stephen Hill. Thanks for flowing with us this hour, and join us again for more music from the Hearts of Space.
Shadows like a painter's palette knife. Her hair fans out around her, floating like a crown. She plays on the water, lets it pull her down. Sometimes she swims in moonlight with the stars high above. The night sounds of the water, speaking soft of love. Skin turns to velvet as she feels the waters glide. She loses all her boundaries on this magic carpet ride. You see ripples on the water and watch the shadows dance. Then she's diving down, and you're looking through a glass. Like a one-way mirror, her reflection's far below. Where she was, she isn't now, that's all you really know. Two swimmers in the water, one of silver, one of gold. One below the surface, one reaching for a hold. One floating freely, one trying not to drown. A dreamer with two faces, a dolphin and a clown. you'll hold her in a shallow pool. Catch her in a waterfall, you're thinking like a fool. She'll strike for the horizon like a ship out to sea, leaving just illusions that look like memories. She wears the water like a mask, a brand new suit of clothes. A player on the stage, an actress no one knows. See her roll and tumble, falling like a clown. A swimmer in the water that runs from higher ground.
There's always something special about poetry, and there's something even more poetic, I think, if we can say that, when words like that are put into music. And someone who was gifted with lyrics and song, Kate Wolfe, from the LP Safe at Anchor, and it's called She Rises Like the Dolphin. It seems songs just flowed out of that woman.
Yep. The sounds of the cantili, the folk harp of Finland, are certainly unfamiliar to most Americans. On the next edition of New Sounds, though, you'll have a chance to hear this instrument in a traditional and untraditional setting. New music from Finland is the topic, and we'll hear a solo guitar piece by the prodigiously talented Jukka Tolonen, a set of works based on Finnish folk music by the ensemble Karelia, a symphonic piece with a distinctly jazzy flavor from bassist Pekka Pohjola, and a beautiful but bizarre orchestral piece by Eino Juhani Rautavaara, built around the taped songs of birds. We'll hear a couple of other appealing, exotic works as well. I'm John Schaefer. I hope you can join us for new music from Finland next time on New Sounds from National Public Radio.
Yes, don't think you have to settle for second best. It's tonight at 11 o'clock, New Sounds with John Schaefer, and you'll find it on 89.7 WKSU. I'm Jim Bloom. Welcome aboard for this Sunday evening. You'll find me a bit gruff tonight for reasons of outstanding cheering, we'll say, and in a loss this afternoon. The group I was mentioning is a group that is hopefully coming to Northeast Ohio. I believe this has been confirmed, but it's such exciting news that I can't hold it back anymore. And if it turns out that it's not confirmed, then we'll give Northeast Ohio and the organization of the Peabody's Cafe some encouragement to work it out. But I believe February the 10th, the Red Clay Ramblers will come to town. They were in town, at least some of them were, the last couple of months doing Diamond Studs at Playhouse Square in Cleveland. And this show will feature the band in their entirety, and I imagine they will entertain you as really only they can. I've seen them a couple of times, and they are not disappointing. We're going to be listening to a tune right now that features kind of the show tune side of them, written by Mike Craver. Here's one called Three Guys.
And love come from heaven above. Schnitzel and filet mignon come from the animal kingdom. Byron and Shelley and Goethe were finishing up their dessert. When the garçon came to reckon, Byron to Shelley did beckon. Oh, you stall the waiter, I'll give the slip. Certain we'll hide in the curtain and think up a jolly good quip. Gotta for certain we'll hide in the curtain and think up a jolly good quip. These three mousketeers thought it outre to travel about on the subway. Pedestrians get there too slowly, and buses are common and lowly. They hailed down a nice yellow taxi, climbed grinning and gay in the backseat. The fare came to over a fiver, then they replied to the driver. Oh, we have no money, we have no tip, but we can see by the love in your eye that you'll let us get by with a slip. But we can see by the love in your eye that you'll let us get by with a slip. snuck in one night to the Bijou, drinking vodka and milk and magnesia. They littered the balcony boxes, grinning like toothless old foxes. St. Peter was watching the action with a dim view of dissatisfaction. He put up a sign on the portals: we no longer take in immortals. Oh, I'll pay the waiter, you leave the tip. Gotta for certain we'll hide in the curtain and think up a jolly good quip. Gotta for certain we'll hide in the curtain and think up a jolly good quip.
Will there be an angel band there to take my trembling hand, lead me on in my dark and final hour? Or will the song of death I hear confirm the judgment that I fear, the dreadful sound of Satan's choir?
Spare me, Lord, or hear my cry, humble sinner.
Will I live on in endless pain where the prince of darkness reigns? Will the song I sing be kindled by his fire? Will the gates of hell swing wide? Will there be no place to hide from the sound of Satan's choir?